United Nations peacekeepers in Haiti have also sexually abused over 225 women and minors who needed basic food and medical supplies. Around one-third of the alleged sexual abuse involved minors under the age of 18. Now, this is all according to the Associated Press, which obtained a draft copy of a report from the Office of Internal Oversight Services. The revelation comes following allegations of sexual abuse of African children by French peacekeepers.